Bolivia goalkeeper Carlos Lampe, reminding friends about the dangers that can be raised. Lionel Messi duel on a final Group D Copa America Centenario Stadium, CenturyLink Field, Seattle, Washington, on Wednesday, the 15th of June 2016. Messi suffered a back injury and ribs, so absent in the inaugural match in the Copa America 2016 Argentina, Chile cons. The new Messi returned to the gridiron in the game against Panama. In that game he scored 3 of 5 goals. Argentina. Lampe said Messi would be a figure which should be wary in the match this morning. When he had the ball, Messi is a complicated figure, said Lampe. Sometimes he's just walking and suddenly he changed his speed, cannot let go even if only for a few seconds. As in the match against Panama, you release a few millimeters and he will score goals as he did, Lampe added. Messi carries the target of bringing Argentina won the Copa America Centenario, after two consecutive failed in the final of a major tournament, the 2014 World Cup and the Copa America in 2015. Argentina wants to end the group stage of the Copa America Centenario 2016, with excellent results, to obtain a three-game winning streak. La Albiceleste have to win when faced with Bolivia, the last game in Group D that his life has no decisive again, both Bolivia and Argentina. Argentina already sealed the status of group winners with the acquisition of 6 points, while Bolivia is definitely being eliminated as a result has lost in two previous parties. Over the past year, Argentina and Bolivia have met 3 times. Of the 3 games, Argentina always win over Bolivia. Argentina always win over Bolivia. Win over Bolivia.